I love to be in front of the camera. I like to be in shows, but be in front of the camera, I'm like just like another person. Not that I change my personality, but I just, you know, like open something and I love it. When I saw my first picture of Victoria's Secret, I was like, wow, is that me? You did a good job.
Alessandra, what I love with her is that she's incredible when you put clothes on her. I mean, she has this elegance, easiness, she's beautiful. She has a genuine personality, you know, it really comes across the lens, you know.
I think I just feel like natural, happy inside. You know, I just want to show that I feel good. My type in Victoria's Secret, I think it's a little bit sensual, sometimes playing around, you know, because I'm young, so I like to be making fun with everyone and sometimes get sexy, very sexy. Like, they just ask me what to do and I try to do my best for them. Modeling, you get a little bit like an actress side, you know, because you need to act in front of the camera. It's not the same act because you use your eyes, you know, and the way that you move. Both are difficult, but it's very different. Modeling changed me in a way like to know places and meet more people, you know, not in the way like my head's still the same. I still have my friends that I had forever. I don't think works hard here, you know, we just get tired because it's a long time, but even like there, it's a lot of people that I love it to be with, you know, that I really like to work with, and I feel happy all the time. Like, I don't think I was gonna be here if I wasn't that happy. Sexy to me, it's feel good inside and show this outside.
Great. Very nice.